Hey farmers, what's going on? And welcome back to another Hey Dave video. Now this video is going to be a gameplay video. I'm about to upgrade both my barn and silo at the same time again. So the special offer is here, but I'm not gonna purchase this. I've already got this beautiful decoration you guys can see. Okay. So let's just start doing some work. And I'm just gonna harvest some potatoes because I really need them. All right, I got a tape, that's brilliant. And what do we need over here? Let's go with some soybeans and carrots because I'm so low on them. I basically need them to make a lot of soy sauce to make sushis. So the crops are really important to keep a good stock. All right, I'm doing a derby task. I need to send about 16 trucks. Let's send some trucks away. And what else is going on? I have a boat coming. So the derby is going on pretty well. There's a help task that I can take later. Let's just send these customers away because I don't need to give them. Oh, those were potatoes. But anyways, so if you guys look at my barn, I'm gonna upgrade my barn to 5,200, and I have all the tools ready, so I only need about 121 of each barn tool. And for the silo, I need about 4 screws, which I'm gonna be getting right now after some time. So I've got loads of nails and loads of wood panels, but I don't get a lot of screws, which I'll get later. So how to get a lot of tools? As you guys know, Playtown. And my barn is full, I can't do anything, so I'm just probably going to send a lot of truck orders. And I might just, you know, fill up machines with a lot of different things. Alright. Now, the secret to upgrade barn real faster is to play your game regularly, do all the things, do all the core things on your farm. You know, feed your animals, collect your pets, and harvest your animals right here. Collect their products, play town, and open the mystery boxes as well. You can get a lot of tools from there as well. From the large mystery boxes, you can get up to 4 of the land tools or any kind of tool that you want. So we're just gonna put some more sugar in there. Now, the thing that I don't like about the derby is that I can't play the town. All the towns are ready and I have not got any town task, but I'm just gonna have a look if I've got some. What are those teachers? I'm not really sure what are they actually. Nope, I've only got 2. Can't do that. Not a single chance. And I have not been into my town for so long. And I hate the fact that I can't play in my town. Just because of the derby. That's why I don't like to do a lot of derbies. I'm not a big derby fan. Ooh, we have such a great derby test right there. So I'm just gonna complete some. Alright, I think I don't have enough cotton. Not a great truck order. Just trash the ones that you can't do. No, we're gonna do this one here. Let's just collect my smelters and let's see what do we have here. Now when your barn gets full, the game's stuck. You can't do anything. Everything just gets really boring. You can't even collect the products. You can't even feed your animals. So it's really frustrating. But there's one thing that you can do to manage your barn is to sell all the extra things from your barn that you don't need. For example, if I go into my barn, I technically don't need that much carrot pies. I don't need a lot of, you know, the town tools. These are like woolly chaps. These are things that I've been making to make coins and really much. And if you guys are wondering why my coins are so low, I used Maggie today and she took away all of my coins and I even missed one design. Because I did not have enough coins and I was like, literally, I was crying. Like, how is this possible that I don't have enough coins? Like, how on earth is this possible? For example, I always have a lot of coins and I was kind of shocked that I missed a design just because I didn't have enough coins. So anyways, for me, coins are not a big challenge. I can make them whenever I want and anywhere I want. I just need to do a little work. So let's just feed my pets because they're really cool. My donkeys are hungry. And all right, my bunnies are there. I think I have enough bacon. Let's just feed them. Do I have any rose? No, no rose booster. No enough milk. That's not cool. Let's just put more butters. Now I've got 0 milk. All right, guys, so what I'm gonna do now, I'm going to upgrade my barn and silo at the same time. So let's get some sucrose at first. All right, so I'm here and I have got five sucrose, which is amazing. So the time has finally come when I upgrade my barn and silo together. I mean, it's kind of coincidence that I am upgrading both my barn and silo together at the same time again. Last time when I made the video, I upgraded them both at the same time. Now I'm gonna do that again, and I'm so happy. So let's see what we need to upgrade first. Should I go with the silo or the barn? Now, silo is really important for me right now because there are a lot of crops in Heyday for the moment that I need to keep a good stock off, and I just can't manage my crops. So for that purpose, I actually need a bigger silo. So we're gonna go with the barn first. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Boom, the barn is 5,200. Amazing, amazing, amazing. And I need 123 of each of them. And then we're gonna go with the silo. So now my barn has about 800 space, and this is so, so cool. So that's amazing, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, you can ask me in the comments, and I'll see you soon in my next videos. Bye.